bursting through. Superlative football. Amazing football.
Possession stats so far for you coming up on the screen.
Well, nothing to split the two sides.
It's a high moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now.
It's perfection. If it had missed the target, you could have hardly blamed him, but he takes all of the responsibility on his own shoulders. He gates it heavenly. It's a magisterial hit by an artist.
Please, sir, he just takes it again. Masterful.
Thank you.
his finger down his throat. He's got magic in his feet. Look at this, twinkle toes, stardust. Because it would have taken it off his wrist to pull it a football in an out of this world Benini sculpture of a finish. And then the wonderful touch pass on the overlap. That little cutback is brilliant. You follow him, defenders try to follow him on Facebook, and he comes out on Twitter. That's how evasive he is. Astonishing technique again. And let me tip my hat to the genesis of this goal. Astonishing again from the man that makes us shake our heads and say, what was that? It's astonishing skill again. Astonishing skill.
Post six to flex back.
Seat, and somehow he finds the net.
Oh.
Olympics are born from great opportunity. You shouldn't have any doubt in your mind about what you're supposed to do tonight and about how you're supposed to do it.
This is your time.
Now, I don't want them to gain another yard.
We gotta go out there and we gotta take it.
You take their game and you shove it right back in their face.
That's how winning is done.
Team is something you belong to. Something you feel. Something you have to earn.
If we don't come together, it's over.
It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward.
I don't care what the scoreboard says. At the end of the game, in my book, we're going to be winners.
In any fight, it's the guy who's willing to die.
Willing to take the hits.
Who's going to win that itch.
Let me tell you something you don't let in. Nothing come between us.
To that, you can't coach against this. It's pure genius.